It'll be a 22-yard attempt for Santoso, who played collegiately at Minnesota. And we have our first points of the day. 29-yard field goal attempt for Santoso. And his kick is good.
35 yards for the lead.
Austin Seibert had the hip injury and is inactive. And he ties the game as time expires in the first half. The kick is no good. It's not good. And there's your answer so far.
Yeah. It looks as though somebody deflects it, but it gets through clean. He just hit it bad.